West Albany High School.
He's doing it by the out there.
2nd.